Palestinians have suffered for 100 years because of this man, Lord Balfour. He gave away their homeland, and it wasn't his to give.